anywhere you go to that you will not see ADIRE. And if care is not taken, gradually, people will want to forget, because you see ADIRE, almost everywhere, everybody coming here to see what we are doing is good for us. Try to replicate what they are doing is good for us, but we should take ownership of it. So as Asoke has become a cultural symbol, some of our Yoruba, all of us, I think, here in the southwest, which we call Kanoji. Of course, address what can take fabric is to the Ghanaians. Everybody knows when you mention Kente, they know hope. We are relating to Ghana, the closer brothers from Ghana. So we want everybody now knows too, and we want it to be formalized, that Adire has become our badge of honor for all of us here, 15 days, all of us in Nigeria. And when the history of Adire is being written, or when the story of Adire is being told, of course, the major thing will necessarily and definitely be from Abeokuta here in the state. It is therefore fitting that we will not really be celebrating the Adire fabric, most especially during this period of the 2019 African Cup Festival, but also that we must present it as a legacy to the upcoming generations. This aptly summarizes what we are here doing today. As it is for all innovations, being prepared to be exported to the rest of the world, our direct fabric deserves to be uniquely packaged to authenticate its originality. This is what has been done with the best fabrics from other countries.